This girl with the big smile, she just turned on the charm as soon as I turned the camera on, is Bola, A4588654. And Bola is a really special girl. She is 5 years old, a female, and they have her listed as a Border Collie. Obviously, she's black and white. Now, I see the Border Collie. She looks exactly like a Border Collie, except shrunk. She is only 21 pounds, basically, and she's like a Border Collie shrunk in the wild. So she's got this great combination between, like, looks like a big dog, but is actually a great medium dog kind of size. So, Bola came here to the Baldwin Park Shelter, unfortunately surrendered by her owners on June 7th because they said they had too many pets. And so here Bola is, and we would love to find Bola a brand new home where she can be a superstar and not one of too many. So here is what they told us about Bola. They've had her for more than 5 years, so maybe she's six. She seems to be good with small children, and what we've been able to also ascertain is she does seem to be house trained. She walks well on a leash. She seems to get along well with other dogs and is just a cooperative, all around cooperative girl. Is there anything else you want to tell us about Bola?
Bola is just so sweet and loving. As you can see, she's really enjoying being here, sitting with us, getting some affection and petting. She is just perfect and very easy. She's been kenneled with other dogs and is fine and seems to have come out of a multi-dog household, so she might enjoy continuing to live with other dogs. And she's just very well behaved and polite.
Yeah, and she's amazing because she looks like a Border Collie, but she's got this very feminine, elegant body structure. Will you demo your body structure for us? Oh, thank you, Bola. So this beautiful girl is Bola. And she's here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Please come meet her.